just pretty cool here. It just is. And here we are.
Wow, it's so different.
This is my bar, huh?
Nor a YouTube video can express the experience that I have had these last 10 months. I've tried to record this several times now and it's failed every time because I didn't know what to say. I couldn't work out how I was feeling. But I know now. It's sadness that it's over. It's love for the people that I met. And overall, most importantly, is gratitude. Gratitude for the experience I had and the lessons I've learned. Honestly, the experience was nothing like what I thought it would be. I've learned so much, changed so much. It's impacted me to such a degree that I am so thankful for. I have met incredible people, had both good times and bad times, and I have insane memories to look back on and be happy for. Yes, it is sad that it's over. But it wouldn't be the same if it never finished. I'm going to miss the times that I had, the place that I was, and the people that I was with. But to start a new chapter, you have to finish the old one. And that's what we're doing now. Who knows what the future is going to hold, ladies and gentlemen. So stay tuned. Subscribe, basically. That's what I'm trying to say. You should just go down and subscribe. Cheers. And once again, a huge thank you to everyone who made my Erasmus what it was. Unforgettable. Run away, yeah, with me. Lost soul to every. Running wild and running free. Two kids, you and me. And I said, hey, hey, hey.
So I'm not going to talk too much because I am in public and I also look like an absolute state. But man, it's done. I'm finally leaving Spain and it's been an incredible opportunity. I've met insanely incredible people. I've done amazing things and I can't thank everyone who was a part of it enough. You've all made this an unforgettable experience and I just want to say thank you. Anyway, as I said, I am in public, so I'm not going to talk too much, but I'll speak to you when I'm home. See you in a bit.